It was just before 5 p.m. Friday night when police responded to a 911 call at the Woodson Houses for Seniors on Powell Street in Brownsville. Police say 78-year-old Juanita Caborello was found by her son in her sixth-floor apartment with a cord around her neck. The son tried to perform CPR, according to police, but his mother was pronounced deceased at the scene. There were no signs of forced entry.
We're calling for better protection for the residents of the Carter G. Woodson houses.
This may be the third unsolved homicide in Woodson senior housing in the last 5 years. In 2015, 82-year-old Myrtle McKinney was found dead in her apartment in the same building. 4 years later, in 2019, 83-year-old Jacalia James was beaten to death in her Woodson House apartment. According to council member Inez Barron, NYCHA promised security cameras in the hallways at Woodson last year, but the pandemic delayed those plans.
What we had asked earlier was that we get security improvements in this development. Security meaning personnel, security personnel who are trained and respectful and committed to their jobs, making sure the door locks are secured, making sure the lighting is adequate, and of course, cameras, security cameras.
Residents at Woodson were mourning their sweet neighbor known as Jenny and hoping security can be improved soon.
They need to put cameras on each floor. But they make the third person got killed in here, third lady.
And the security need to be here 24 hours, not just for 6 hours and go home.
Now, PIX 11 reached out to NYCHA. A spokesperson there said there is a lobby camera and a security guard in place, and they are hoping to expedite the installation of the CCTV cameras. We are live in Brownsville, Brooklyn. McGee Hickey, PIX 11 News. Back to you, Kai.